I know that everyone here will soon be marching over to the Capitol building to peacefully and patriotically make your voices heard.
Trump told us to go there. When we got there, there wasn't one cop standing out front.
It escalated.
They knew
very
we were coming. Why didn't they have it guarded?